An idea developed and acted on is better than an idea that merely exists as an idea, said the Buddha. Devapala's successes in Kamarupa and Utkala filled him with increasingly ambitious ideas. The first he acted on was his desire to control the sacred city of Kannauj, a place that rulers and empires had coveted for centuries. To hold its central temple would be the ultimate stamp of legitimacy. Desire is the source of dissatisfaction and is inextricable from it. That is the second noble truth. Devapala was not alone in his ambition, however. Two other great powers, the Pratiharas of the West and the Rashtrakutas of the South, rivals of the palace for generations, also lay claim to the glorious city. Formidable figures led the enemy armies. The young Pratihara king Mihira Bhoja had just subdued his neighbors and bolstered his cavalry with a new breed of horses, the swiftest to be found in all of India. Amoghvasha, pride of the Rashtrakutas, oozed confidence after crushing a series of rebellions with a deadly force of infantry and elephants. All family friends indeed, as Utkala had so eloquently put it.
You can count on us, cousin Devapala. We will not let your insidious enemies claim Kannauj.
We shall see about that, Bala scum.
Hi, ami chai. Hi.
Thank you. Hoy.
Our experienced craftsmen have made crucial improvements to our others. Now, they will roll into battle, shining like the rays of the sun.
Ami jai.
My riders have acquired a new breed of horses. Now, where shall I send them?
The men you faced in the past were but a few expendable scales. Dare you face the entire fish?
Surely you know that there is always a bigger fish.
Hoi Mohashoi. Ami Bujho.
Not grow complacent. We hold the monument for now, but you could be sure that our enemies will try to take it back.
We welcome you to our sacred city, O great Devapala. We wish no part in this conflict. I have one request of you. Decades of conflict have caused this once great city's temples to fall into disrepair. And we beg your generosity in restoring them, even though our creeds be different.
Hey!
You walk the road of Dharma, but you are Devapala. May our creeds live in harmony for all time, and may this land always know the rule of kings as Dororan does you. Endurance is among the most arduous disciplines, but the final victory makes its way to the one who endures the most, said the Buddha. So it was with the Palas, who often won battles not with tactics, but with an uncanny ability to outlast their rivals. Devapala's orders were clear. Kannauj was not to be damaged. The man who would be a bodhisattva would not see this holy site defiled by the evils of war. Battles raged outside of the city for days, until the Pratihara and Rashtrakuta armies finally sounded the signal to retreat. Following his victory, Devapala invited into his entourage a Brahmin, the priest who had first welcomed him into Kannauj. That man was I, humble Viradeva, who would soon grow closer to the emperor than anyone.